Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Klaus Tennstedt conducted that performance by the Philadelphia Orchestra of the Symphony No. 4 by Johannes Brahms. Brahms' Fourth Symphony originally wasn't very popular, even with his closest friends, including the Viennese surgeon Theodor Billroth. They all tried to get him to rewrite the fourth movement, but Brahms declined. Audiences at most of the initial public performances seemed pleased with the symphony. The critics, however, tore it to pieces, and for a number of years, it wasn't played very much. Shortly before Brahms' death in 1897, the Fourth Symphony had a new performance in Vienna, and its popularity was finally established for good.